Greetings, this is Vlodril and welcome back to Let's Play Conan Exile on another server. Alright, apparently there was a patch, they know about the lag and they're trying to fix it. Still not really fixed, they kinda made servers smaller, which is not really a solution. And they said they will try to find a solution to the lag as fast as possible. So we'll see how this goes. Hopefully this will be the last server I join, because I'd like to actually, you know, progress a bit, see what the game has actually to offer apart from the first 30 minutes or something. Also, again, I started in an area with no actual skin, water skin that is. I'm not sure why. But whatever. So we'll have to find some water again. I wonder what happens if you go completely off the path. When I manage to find some water and have some supplies, some basic stuff, I plan to do that, you know, just pick a direction, keep going for a while, if I can have enough water and food to get there. As you can see, there is still some rubber banding. It's not that bad as before. Mainly happens when you sprint, but still. It's not really acceptable. It's better if you...
Cursed this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
I think the game does a pretty good job of making sure you won't actually die from food or lack of water. And I think that's because they put more emphasis, or they will put more emphasis, on guild fights and stuff like that, because you can build really easily and build pretty big things too. So I think they're gonna make the survival aspect more about the fight between players than the environment, and of course maybe the monsters, etc. Alright, let's see if we can make something here. Awesome. We'll put survival as usually. And we don't have fire. Cool. It's pretty easy to get all the basics. Again, we need to get water, so that's what I should do. Maybe I shouldn't say things about the survival, since I don't actually have any water yet, because I didn't start with water skin. I keep trying to say wine skin, but there we go, we're right next to water, so that's cool. For a desert, it's pretty easy to find an oasis filled with water. Not that I'm complaining, but just saying. Let's go Oh yeah, we'll get some of that. Nice. And get into the water. Drink some. There we go. Damn, they have already built. Look at that. Look at how nice that is. I love that you can build by the mountains, basically. Or rocks. That makes it much more organic, the building. Yeah. It has a fire too. Nice. Grabbing some of that. And everyone is building by the water, of course. Which makes total sense. Let's see if we can find an area. I think the radiance is not bad in the server, so I think I'll stick with it. And that's impressive work. This game is meant to be played by multiple people, but you know, Majestic sucks. And he doesn't want to play this game with me. I need more friends. Sorry, little rabbit. Can I not? Really? There we go. Give me that flesh. Get some wood too. Alright, let's see. Where shall we go? Can I stay here? I've gained the level. Awesome. Let's put... Yeah, let's put a little more encumbrance, why not? And we'll unlock that so we can make a water skin which needs hide. Okay. Don't have any hide. Alright, where should I settle? This little island seems. And it has something over there. Again, this is our PvP server, so... no. Where the hills? Again, this everywhere around here is a good place. But obviously because there is water everywhere, there are gonna be a lot of people around too, so that might be tricky. This chat, of course, like every other chat in a multiplayer game. It's not the best example of humanity, let's just say. Oh, what the hell? It's a rhinoceros, nice. Damn, I didn't know they were in the game. Well, it's not like I have seen a lot of the game yet. Yeah, I wouldn't want to tangle with that guy. That's for sure. This seems like a good place to settle. Try to make a small home anyway. Yeah, I think this will do. Cool. I just tried to quick save. That force of habit. Yeah, the game has issues lag wise. And again, they are trying to fix it in like the second day, so it's not like. The game is really, really popular right now. And there are a ton of people playing it, so. Alright, let's see. We can't go there. I will start with this one. And then we'll start building that. Awesome. While that's happening, we keep getting stuff. I guess I'll build a fire over here. That's a tiny fire. I thought it would be one of those huge bonfires. And this is the smallest campfire ever. Wow. Oh, wait, what was that? Can you stop? Alright, cool. So, you need wood for fuel, I guess. Let's see. That's an example. I put wood and feral flesh. How do I put it? Troll, what? Yes, I see how it's done over here. Oh, this is the tutorial. Okay. I don't need 19. Let's split it. I don't want to give all. I want to split, thank you. And split some more. Cool. Some wood. Put some feral flesh and put it on. Maybe put some of the eggs there. Oh yeah, cool. Some more wood. And I'm guessing this is edible now, because the other one was kinda make you sick. Alright, do I need to be here? No, I don't. I think it will make it automatically. Awesome. Let's make some twine. Awesome. I keep saying awesome, leave alone. Start putting some foundations down. Cool. Okay. To actually eat. Can you not cook this? I'm not sure. We'll leave it in and have it burn, but maybe you can't. Let's use that. Not bad. Use all of that. Get our, well, not health, get our hunger down or up, depends I guess how you see that. It's much better. Yeah, I need to go fight something to make that. Multi-hood key. Well, I should make one of those. I keep making some of these. Okay. Is the fire out? The fire is out. And the eggs apparently can't be cooked. Maybe you need a skill, a recipe or something, which would make sense, actually. Cool. Now, we need wood, we need the stone, and we need the hide, so I need to kill stuff to do that. I don't need that there. Very nice, very nice. Okay, so. Should I try to kill something to get hides? Or should I build a bit? Yeah, let's build a bit. Oh, apparently there are cities too. There are a lot of things we haven't seen. Cities, dungeons, and stuff like that. Again, this game for a survival game has a lot of, you know, background. Kinda story, I forgot about that. Let's make another one. Also should probably get some wood, I guess. Alright. One, two. Wow, I don't have wood. Alright, wood time. Not that one. Not one, yes. Gain the level. Awesome. Level up. Level up some strength there. And go for. Stone sword. Wooden shield. Wooden box costs 2. No, not, I don't want to get that yet. Is there anything I haven't got that costs 1? Damn, costs 50. I don't think so. We'll have to wait, I guess. Alright, if we can place some things down, get rid of the weight. I'll make a small thing to start with, right? Like make another one there, make 1, 2, maybe 3 and go there. That makes sense. We're out of stone, but I should get our weight down. I know I have leveled up, I can't use that. Stop blinking. Oh, wait, I can't take that. How do I make the shield and the sword? Ooh, I can't actually make that. Shit. Hell yeah, I will make it. Awesome. Okay, let's put that there. Let's put that there. Drop it. Maybe one more and then we'll close here. And then I'll try to make walls. Right, let's see. Sword. Where is the sword? Oh, there it is. Go there. Go there. Oh, nice. Very nice. Progressing pretty fast. Alright, now let's get some more stones and some more wood. If the server holds and there are no issues, I think I can make a very basic residence to start with. You know, close that off, put walls, put a ceiling, put a door. And I should accomplish this in today's session, hopefully. And when we have that, then we'll go for, you know, start hunting things, etc. Cool, cool, cool. How much wood? Actually, we have a lot of wood. How much stone? I can craft a couple more. A lot of branches here too. It's a pretty awesome place. Cool. Hopefully I can actually close it. Otherwise, we'll see. Let's get some more stone. That's the wrong tool. I don't know if it actually matters. I think it does. Stone. Yeah, again, the lag from what I've been in the chat is still kinda here, but not that bad. At least, not like yesterday. And it's probably not the server's issue either, so. It might be because every player is probably near the water and they don't venture out a lot more, which I'm guessing as the game progresses, people will do that. 2, 3, 4, very nice, that's all we can do. Put it, yeah, there we go, awesome. Yeah, time to start building some walls. Which need 25 and 3. Awesome. So easier to build walls. Actually, it's much easier the resource wise to build walls and foundations than it is to build the. Not foundations, walls and ceilings than it is to build the foundation. Which I guess makes sense. Some more. More walls. Oh, yeah. Progress is really fast, which is awesome. I just checked the server monitor and it's at 60% CPU and 8% memory. Yeah, so it's not a server again. Which is pretty obvious because every server is like this. And actually worse. Bit some more. Lap. And Archer. No, we'll go for boxes actually. Put some walls in. Yeah, very nice. Of course we'll do first these sides. We'll do build a door like structure over here. Wow, I still have a lot of weight. Okay. I need a hammer. Where is the hammer? Did I create the hammer? No, I didn't. Okay, let's craft it. So I can repair my stuff. Why am I still leveling up? Do I have more points? I do have more points. Okay. Let's see. Need one more of that. We need more wood. And then I need a frame, a door, and then start doing the ceilings. Probably finish the walls. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4 walls. And then we'll do ceilings. Oh yeah, let's wait a bit until that's crafted so I can repair. And we used stone to repair, so it's not that it's magically repaired or anything. Thirst? Oh crap. I didn't notice, hopefully I don't die like an idiot. It gives you some time to get the water. Drink it all. What the f... Okay. Didn't expect that. Alright. And that is why we build next to the water. And hopefully if I can finish this, I can put I can lock the door and I can put some chests in so I can move around more easily without having all this encumbrance. Okay, let's see. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we start building ceilings. Who needs? We need a lot of stone. Hopefully there is stone everywhere. I'm guessing the door will be the easiest thing to destroy in, you know, the tier 1 houses. Alright. One, we'll back the door there. Okay, cool. Did I build one more than I should have? Maybe. Don't tell me I can't actually jump. What? That's... That's okay, I guess. That's fine. Yeah, awesome. So now I need a door frame. Which actually I can make. And a simple door which needs 50. So wood is next. Can you stop getting into... I guess you can't run, or you can't run and walk very well when you have the tool out, which makes sense. Probably need something too, but let me finish with this. Okay, that should be good enough. Alrighty. Let's see. Put this there. That over there. Put that over there. What? Go away. Okay. Door, 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 door. Craft it. And... what does it mean, outer face? That's right, right? Yeah, it should be okay. I mean, it's the same on both sides. Oh, yeah, it's not the same. Cool. Wait. Nice. I put that the wrong way around, though. God damn it. Close. Alright, let's see if I can... I guess we'll dismantle it. Not that one, dude. Come on. The door. What? The door? What window? I want the door. Now this is troublesome. Make another one of this, which is a waste, but what can you do? I only get the sandstone window somehow. Oh, don't tell me now, I can't actually... what? Why? Why is this happening now? Why can't I put it here where it was before? Well, that's annoying. Oh, yes, there is some lag. Ergo, am I pressing things? Alright. I want to destroy this, not interact. Awesome. Thank you. We need more twine, which is not the problem because we have a lot of fibers. Which I will make all into twine. I wonder if I can change the cube, but meh. Alright, what do we need for the box? 100 wood? Nah, that's not bad. We'll make the box next. But I will do that in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching. As usually, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more Conan Exiles.